the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese. Hello, we're Chinese pod. I'm Jenny.
I'm John.
John, 今天 intermediate 中级课程，我们要到办公室。
Right, so we're in the office.
Mm.
It's a story unfolding.
对，办公室里有四个人。
Okay, four people. Let's listen and find out what's going on.
好。
哎，吴刚，听说了吗？新老板要来了。
啊，那老王怎么办？
还是经理，但没什么权力。
你们在说新老板啊？他是海龟。
哟，我们的朱棣爷心动了。
赵建国，你别瞎说。哎，老王来了。
大家早，我有事说一下。下周有个新同事要来，负责管理。
那老王你呢？
我还是总经理。他有文凭，但是没经验。大家都清楚哪个更重要吧？
老王，我们支持你。
是啊，他算什么？
哎，不要这么说，还是要支持他的工作。
啊，好有意思的四个人哦！我觉得他们的 personality 这种性格
，their personalities are pretty fun.
对对对。
And we've got sounds like we've got three pretty young people and one guy maybe is a bit older.
是的。
A bit 老。
对，我们有一个叫赵建国，对吧？赵建国。
So that's one of the guys.
是的，还有一个吴刚。
Also a guy.
吴刚。哎，然后有一个女孩子叫朱丽叶。朱丽叶。
Sounds kind of like Julia.
是有有一些中国女孩子啊，那他们的爸爸妈妈呢，就是 borrow from English name Juliet
啊 ，OK。
我妈妈很后悔 ，regret 没有 name 我朱丽叶。
All right, enough of the names. Let's get into the language, Jenny. The language.
啊，好，但还有一个人，老王。
啊 ，the old guy.
比较老的，对。那通常 gossip 的时候呢，我们都会问：听说了吗？听说了吗?
Did you hear?
对。
Okay, because you really want to tell them what you heard.
是的。
So, 听说了吗?
那听说什么呢?新老板要来了。新老板要来了。
All right, so the new boss 要来了。So this 要。
对。
We know this can have several different meanings.
是的。在这里的意思是将要,马上要。
All right, so 要来了。That's why we also have the 了。
对。
It means he's going to come.
Will come very soon, 对吧?
So he is coming or he will be here soon.
是的。
So the new boss will be here soon.
对。那我们对话里的老王,老王啊,他是好像旧老板,他是一个经理,对吧?经理。
All right, so he's the former boss, and he's a manager type.
是的。
What's the word for manager?
经理,经理。
All right, there are several words actually, but here's the one that we see here. First tone, third tone.
对。
经理。
经理。那老王怎么办呢？他还是经理，但没什么权力，但没什么权力。
Okay, so 老王 is still the manager. But he doesn't have any what?
权力，权力。
So this is kind of like power or authority.
是的，在办公室里，在公司里，权力很重要哈。
Right. So that's second tone, fourth tone, right?
对。
Power, authority. I want to ask you a question here. We have 没什么权力。
对。
What's the difference between 没什么权利 and 没有权利？
没有权利就是说 no 权利 no power at all， 好像
so it just doesn't have power。
对，没什么就是not much， 没有很多。
Okay, doesn't have much power, doesn't have much authority。
是的。
Nothing worth talking about。
对对对。
Okay。
那新老板是谁呢？哎，他是海龟，海龟。
Now this is an interesting word。
对。
So, 海 means the sea, right?
是的。
And it refers to abroad.
Overseas.
Overseas, okay.
那么归就是回来,归来。
Okay, 归 means to come back.
To return.
So, to return from overseas, right?
对。
And this refers to a Chinese person.
是的。他到国外,到海外去读书, 然后回到中国。
Okay, so he got his education overseas and he's come back to China to work.
对，这样的人叫做海归，所以我也是一个海归。
Okay.
那海归呢，它听起来就像 turtle，中文里面海龟。
Oh, it's exactly the same pronunciation.
对对对。
Like a sea turtle.
Yes.
Is that a good association?
现在不是很好。
Okay,
我们对，在这个 comments 上面可以来 discuss, 来讨论一下啊，这个 connotation.
Okay.
好，那现在我们来看看朱丽叶。朱丽叶这个女孩子，她好像很心动，心动。
Okay, so literally her heart moved. 心动 means...Like her heart's beating faster, or she's kind of excited.
对，因为新老板，而且是海归要来了。
Yeah, she said that, so she's like, and he's back from overseas.
对啊，那心动呢，经常就是用在，好像你喜欢一个人，你心动了。
Okay, you're excited because it's perhaps a love interest?
对。也可以用在，你看到一样东西，很喜欢，你想买，心动了。
Okay, so it excited you.
对的。
Your heart beats faster.
这个赵建国在瞎说啊，他说你别瞎说，别瞎说。
瞎说。All right, two first tones.
对。
瞎说 literally means blindly talk.
对的。
So it just means like talk nonsense, that kind of thing.
对，我经常瞎说啊。
Actually, my wife tells me this all the time, 别瞎说。
你在家里常常瞎说啊。
Well, she thinks I do.
这个我们就不知道了啊。那这个新的经理啊，这个海归，他是要来负责管理，负责管理。
Okay, so 负责。So that's fourth tone, second tone.
对。
It means to be in charge of.
是的。负责什么呢？管理，管理。
So 管理。Two third tones,
对,
that's like management, supervising type stuff.
对对对。
Okay, so we've got the old guy, 老王。
对的。
And he's a 经理, right?
哦，他是总经理，总经理。
Oh, so it's like the general manager.
比较大哈，比经理还大。
So 总经理。
对。
Third tone, 总。
是的, overall.
Okay, and the new guy is maybe another 经理。
对对对。那老王他说这个新老板啊，有文凭，但是没经验。他有文凭，但是没经验。
Okay, so 文凭。This one is like 中文的文, right?
对，或者文化的文。
Referring to like education?
是的。
So 文凭 is actually a diploma.
对。
So in other words, he has an education.
但是呢，没经验，没经验。
So 经验 is experience.
对。
First tone, fourth tone. And this is the kind of experience that comes through, you know, years of time on the job.
对对对。
Time in the trenches.
所以老王觉得没关系啊，我不怕好像。
Yeah, we'll talk about 老王's attitude after we hear the dialogue again. Anything else we want to look at before that?
他的同事他们支持老王啊，说老王我们支持你。
支持啊。So that's first tone, second tone.
对。
Really important means to support someone.
是的。因为同事可能觉得哎呀新经理新老板要来了。那老王可能有一点 depressed, 所以我们要支持他。
Yeah, okay. So this is a great verb because it works pretty much just like English.
而且有一个同事说是啊他算什么他算什么说的就是新经理。
Okay, so this person is talking about the new boss.
对。
And they say what?
他算什么他算什么?
So like, what does he count as? Or what's he? You
know? 对,就是很 dismissive 的啊。
Okay, 他算什么?
他算什么?
So I can say this if I want to get in a fight, like, 你算什么?
对,其实这个是比较 rude, 比较 aggressive 的。
Okay, in this case, they're not saying it to the guy's face, they're just disparaging him before he arrives.
是的,那我们再听一遍今天很精彩的对话。
Okay.
哎，吴刚，听说了吗？新老板要来了。
啊，那老王怎么办？
还是经理，但没什么权力。
你们在说新老板啊？他是海龟。
哟，我们的朱丽叶心动了。
赵建国，你别瞎说。哎，老王来了。
嗯
大家早，我有事说一下。下周有个新同事要来，负责管理。
那老王你呢？
我还是总经理，他有文凭，但是没经验。大家都清楚哪个更重要吧？
老王，我们支持你。
是啊，他算什么？
哎，不要这么说，还是要支持他的工作。
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia. Our first question is, how long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app? Is it A, the rest of your life, B, you should already be an intermediate speaker, C, 3 months, or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in...
Ooh, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons. Get the Chinese Pod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
All right, so Jenny, let's see if we can sum up this office politics.
好.
Real quick. So we've got the old guy.
老王.
And he's the...
总经理.
Okay, the general manager.
嗯.
And apparently maybe a decision from above has called in this new guy.
是的。是一个海归。
Right, and so he's had his overseas education, but he doesn't have...
经验。
Right, he doesn't have experience.
嗯。
So the new employees maybe are a little nervous about what's going to happen to their beloved old boss when this new guy comes.
是。
So they support...
他们支持老王。
Okay, and what gives us some idea about 老王's attitudes towards all these events?
我觉得老王他心里肯定不高兴，而且有点怎么说 insecure。
All right, now why would you think that?
因为他说这个新的经理啊，有文凭，但是没经验，然后还跟同事说，大家都清楚哪个更重要吧？你们知道哪个更重要？
Okay, so the new guy has an education, but he doesn't have experience.
嗯。
You guys all know which one's important, right?
对。
So which is more important, Jenny, the education or the experience here in China?
我觉得要看不一样的 stage in your career.
Yeah, it's not that easy of a question to answer.
但我觉得老王的态度是非常的真实，就是反映 real life. 因为他虽然心里不高兴，但是最后他和同事说，不要这么说嘛，不要说他算什么，我们还是要支持他的工作。
Okay, so he's in public, he's still being...
diplomatic.
Diplomatic about the situation.
对。
Is there kind of a deeper cultural implication here? Because we have the older boss who doesn't have an education, I guess?
是的。因为可能中国五十多岁中年的人啊。
Right, middle-aged people now.
对。他们年轻的时候没有机会去上大学。
Alright, so this is because of the Cultural Revolution.
对啊。
They couldn't get that education
是的。
That the new managers are getting now.
对，所以就
会。So this is pretty common, right?
对对对，现在在中国的这个工作环境里面，公司里面经常会有这种。
Also in universities, the newest professors all have PhDs.
对对对。
But the ones that are, you know, 50, 60, they might not have a PhD.
所以我们说他们是上社会大学。
Okay.
这怎么说呢？The University of Life, 有一点啊。
University of Society.
Society of
University
Life.
Of Experience.
对对对。
School of Hard Knocks, we also call it.
哦，哎，其实在办公室里啊，有很多有趣的事情会发生，也有很多有用的、实用的语言。所以这个 The Office 办公室会是 Chinese Pod 一个新的系列。
Yeah, we're going to be hearing more about what goes on in this office.
嗯，那下一次继续听我们的课程，我们明天再见。
Okay, see you on ChinesePod.com. 再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.ChinesePod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
0921.
So just go to www.ChinesePod.com/0921 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more.The link again, www.ChinesePod.com/0921.